Hundreds of Toledoans this year will be able to go through a thunderstorm and not worry about water flooding their home, and have a cozy winter with a warm house, because Maumee Valley Habitat for Humanity has come to the rescue for families all around Toledo, as a new roof for some means so much more to them.
Well, today, my home is the 100th home to get a roof on at the house. It's very exciting. I've been waiting a long time to try to get this up, get to where I am now.
The process actually begins at the application. A homeowner expresses a need. We have their application, we review it, and if they meet our criteria, we go out and we do a home visit. And we talk to the homeowner about what it is exactly that they need from us. They show us the numerous leaks that they have on the inside of their home. We see a home that has a roof that might need repair. What we don't see is what's actually happening on the inside. And once the committee approves that project, we reach out to our roofing company, Four Guys and Roof, and we say, we have a roof, but we need to get on the schedule. And within 90 days, we could go from application to beginning the project. We have in stock Owens Corning project materials already ready to go. We stage them, Willoughby comes by, picks them up, drops them off at the house, and Four Guys is there that morning impacting and changing a family's life. No longer will they have to wake up in the morning on a rainy day and worry about water coming on the inside, because they know they're protected on the outside. I often say the roof is truly the foundation of the home. If we can keep that water out, then they're protected on the inside. I wish you could see some of the faces that I get to see of a homeowner after the project is done. They're relaxed. They're no longer stressed. They're no longer worried. And that allows them to live their lives the way they want to live them, and no longer worry about what's on top and what's coming in.
It means a lot, because now I don't have to worry about leakage in the home. You know, my roof will be secured, and it'll make my house better. I think it's wonderful how they're giving back to the community, because there are a lot of people that can't afford, you know, roofing, because roofing is so expensive. So I was lucky to get approved and everything, and I'm getting my roof.
All they would need to do is fill out an application with any of our programs. There's generally three things that they'd have to meet to qualify. I mean, they would need to demonstrate need, and when you see a homeowner that has a house with a roof that's falling off, I mean, need is generally evident. They need to be able to repay a portion of the cost of the repair, and generally we charge for the value of the materials. It's less with roof replacement, because even that can be out of reach. But then also they need to demonstrate their willingness to partner with Maumee Valley Habitat for Humanity, which means that we're going to have them do some sweat equity too. So we get creative with a lot of homeowners, because with our roof replacement program, most of the homeowners are single elderly women, and so we're not going to have them pick up shingles and help around that project, but we'll find other creative ways for them to put a couple hours of sweat equity in to build that partnership. The last 30 years we have served over 200 families achieve home ownership, another 350 families through our repair ministry. So doing repairs like this one today with roof replacement or other health and safety related repairs within their homes.
This is my